Sean's muffler, carnage, customs. Storm put on the lift. Custom exhaust started. We are gonna put some black tips on the back. High flow caps. Put some V bands on the backside of the headers. That way, if I need to, I can remove the headers from the rest of the exhaust and not have to worry about it being one solid weld. But these mufflers are probably about a, or exhausters, I should say. Probably about a 4-inch. Coming out. Look nice though. They're the longer pipes for zips because they said the longer ones will actually help give it a deeper tone than the shorter ones. Of course, you know these ramps come from factory with short zips on them. So hopefully, be some good sound out here.
Those rocks.